You know, all he ever wanted to do was talk about the job. And he was his whole life.
Evan, you are not Red. His life, that is not your future.
You don't know that.
I need this job. Look, I love this job. Don't do this to me. I don't have anything else.
Rainy. I can't live with that anymore.
I mean, from what I hear, Evan has spent quite a lot of time in hospitals.
From what you hear? Because you could have come. Seen for yourself.
It doesn't qualify me to comment on Buck's medical status. It does make me understand the chain of command.
You just can't stand the idea of someone not liking you.
No, that's...
I can't help but wonder if maybe I was just scared of being left again.
It is because I have spent my entire life feeling like a constant disappointment.
Fuck!
Eddie!
Eddie!
Eddie,
who is this?
That's Daniel. He died.
He died, Buck. You're gonna feel a lot of different ways about that.
He was our brother.
They don't care about you. Why would they? You're not good enough, never have been.
Never wanted another kid. He just had me for parts. Defective parts, as it turned out.
Hey, that's not on you.
Doubt they would agree.
I'm sure whoever you saved is just glad you were being Buck.
I don't even know what that means.
You never give up.
I don't know if you can hear me, Evan Buckley. But I do know that you never give up. So don't start now.
But wherever you are, you have to come back.
You didn't get caught up in some moment and rush in where angels fear to tread. You made a deliberate choice to make yourself a target.
Yeah. I made myself a target because I wasn't going to let any of you guys take that risk because I cannot handle anyone else getting hurt right now.
What happened to Eddie was not your fault.
No. No, I was just the guy standing there when it happened who couldn't do anything to protect him. Well, today I could do something to protect the rest of you.
Hey, please don't ask me how I am.
Cheers.
So now am I allowed to ask how you are?
Honestly, I don't know.
I found the best way to process it is to allow yourself to feel it.
Which you do eventually, right? You process it.
Every day you open your eyes in the morning, you feel a little less surprised the world's still there.
Others, they'll walk out of my office and decide to quit their job or leave their spouse. And for some reason, a lot of them want to go to Italy.
That's one place I've never been.
What I've learned from watching them is that water finds its own level. And people do too. Recovery is a bumpy road. But eventually, everyone finds their equilibrium. Even if it is in another country.
I got this.
No way, you got the last one.
Didn't realize you were keeping